been a third rating system's going to be introduced. We have a sneak preview of it here. It's just as accurate as Nielsen and OzTAM. Here we go. Shall we see how we're doing tonight? Excellent. $3 million viewers for Channel 9. No one gets sacked this week.